welcome to the New South Wales Women in Mining Awards. It's proudly brought to you by the New South Wales Minerals Council and our major sponsor, BHP.
This is a night to celebrate women in mining and what you do to create a better workplace right across the mining industry.
Tonight we celebrate the exceptional achievements of women in mining and inspire future generations of women to start or continue their career in mining.
Our first award this evening is Outstanding Tradeswoman, Operator or Technician. And the winner is Julie Smith from Evolution Mining.
I'm extremely proud to win the award for myself and for Evolution Mining and the rest of the women on our crew. To be sent to award nights like this is a really huge achievement for our industry.
Our next category is the Technological Innovation Awards. Judges have agreed to name Joanne the winner of the Technical Innovation Award for 2023.
Feels fantastic. I love it. I said in my acceptance speech, like, I feel like I really belong in this industry. Yeah, there's been challenges in it, but I've honestly felt really supported and I've been very, very fortunate with the career path that I've been able to pave with that.
Please welcome Premiership winners Tamika Upton and Hannah Southwell.
We can't thank New South Wales Mining enough. We really can't. Growing up, didn't have women to watch or women to aspire to be, and now we do, and that's thanks to you guys. So we really thank you a lot for that.
Our next award is for Excellence in Company Programs and Performance. The independent judging panel has agreed that both Cadia Valley Operations and Mount Arthur Coal should be highly commended for their efforts to date.
It's really validating, actually, because we've been doing a lot of work in this space, and to get the recognition that we're on the right track. We've been working on inclusion and diversity for a number of years now, and it's great to see this recognition for the work that we've done on site and including everyone in that journey.
And the winner of Exceptional Young Woman in New South Wales Mining is Holly Sampson from Whitehaven Coal.
I'm so grateful to be a part of an industry that celebrates women in our workforce. We have so many amazing initiatives. The other women in my category were amazing, so to be recognised as the winner is something special.
The next award tonight is Inclusion and Diversity Champion, and the winner is Lucy McLean from AMEC.
I am absolutely delighted to be a part of the industry that celebrates women, but also I'm very mindful that we have a very long way to go to truly fulfil our missions of diversity and inclusion, and that's why I'm so passionate and work so hard in this space.
We've arrived at our final award tonight, Exceptional Women in New South Wales Mining. The winner is Bianca Newcomb from OptiFroth Solutions.
Oh, this is amazing to let everyone know that we're here, we have a voice, and we provide meaningful contributions to the community is amazing.